Okay. Alright, I haven't made a video because I got my car on. Why I haven't uploaded an entire year. And I didn't upload an entire year because I'm working on some stuff. Mental health and stuff. Which I wonder what's a lot of stuff that I didn't talk about. But doing YouTube kind of helps me deal with your more open, more talking.
You're nothing! Ayane! Why?
Fight! Oh shit, I haven't played this game in years! I'm still good. Never mind. Damn, I really do kill on it. But I do just want to find my own beat. I don't know if I'm going to upload this tomorrow, today, probably today. But I'm going to sit down probably sometime this week or before the end of the month. Okay.
Fuzzy Dance.
Why would there a delay on that? Yeah, I don't know. I will do more stuff. I'm going to add more stuff to my story. I do want to get my... community tab set up so I can tell you what's going on.
Pretty much what I expected.
When an evil villain took a lot out of me. Same with Spider-Man Miles Morales. That took a lot out of me. So I just want to start bringing out more and more different stuff this year. Like this year, I just want to bring out more and more and more. So that one guitar with Dead or Alive in the background that I can just dip my thoughts off. And yeah, I just feel like I was really good at her. I don't know why. I could just get my thoughts off by playing. So, yeah, that's...
I'm sorry.
I really don't know how to play the character. What the heck? Finally! I knew if I did something. But yeah. With gameplay in the background. So be prepared to hit on heat videos. I'm gonna need one more fight. But I do have a fairy tale video coming out tomorrow on my birthday. So I need to start, like, I start opening up more of myself and showing how I have to feel inside. And doing YouTube videos actually help, but yeah. So thank you for everyone who actually watched my videos. And I got something to make. Damn it, it was that. I'm not even moving. Okay, I don't want that. I want to try that on 50.
Yay, I beat you!
You'll be prepared to see more duff in 2022. That I'm going to bring out some bitter duff. That's what I wanted to let you know what we're coming. And I will try to literally bring up my video probably twice a week or twice a day, because I just been busy with work and living on my own now and doing adult stuff, like trying to be more active and all that, and working on my mental health and all that. But yeah, I will bring out more stuff. So yeah.